protect it, Father. I break each and every sexual covenant in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every family covenant, I break it in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I bring the blood of Jesus, of God. Let your blood wash it and everything upon her life. Let your blood cleanse her, almighty Redeemer. Let your blood cleanse her heart, almighty God. Let your blood cleanse her stomach, of God. Wherever the enemy is hiding in this body, I command you to come out. I command you to leave now. In the mighty name of Jesus, your time is up. I command you to leave. Leave this body. Leave this body. This is the temple of God. Oh, mighty Father, I commit this daughter before you. Father, she has come before you, oh God. You know her heart, almighty Father. You know her needs, almighty Redeemer. Lord, you search her each and every night. Wherever she goes, you are with her. Today, I commit her before you. She has come to meet you, almighty Father. She has lifted her hands in surrender, oh God. Do a new thing upon her life, oh God. Do a new thing upon this body, almighty Father. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, every demonic influence to leave in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, I thank you, almighty God. I thank you for the service this lady is doing, oh God. She's going, almighty Father. Lord, I put her before you, oh God. I come against the spirit of discouragement. Mighty name of Jesus Christ, spirit of that, speak to her, oh God, that tell her it is not possible, that tell her your work is not easy in vain. Today I scatter them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I leave this lady before you, oh God. Spirit of God, may you reign in her. May you reign in her, oh God. May you give her your gifting, for mighty Father. May she overflow with your power. May she overflow with your anointing. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I break each and every work of the enemy upon her life. Any covenant that was done that is speaking against her, I scatter them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I command them to leave, oh God. Lord, may you wash her by the blood of Jesus. Wash her right now by the blood of Jesus. May your blood wash this lady, almighty God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, may your blood cleanse her, oh God. May your blood purify her, oh Father. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh, I come against that evil spirit. I command you to leave right now. Leave this body right now. Leave this body right now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You have no place in this body. I command you to come out. Come out by the power of the blood of Jesus Christ. Come out by the power of the Holy Spirit. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost fire. 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 Out. 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 Out.
Yes.
Out. Remember this lady, oh God. I break each and every covenant upon her life, almighty Father. Lord, you know her. You know this lady, almighty God. Where she sleeps, you know. Where she wakes up, you know, oh God. Father, I break each and every work of the enemy in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. May you set her free by your power, oh God.
Oh, yes,
I scatter each and every utterances that have been spoken against her.
Yes.
Words that are ministering to her. Words that are fighting her destiny.
Out.
Today, I reverse those words. I reverse them in the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes.
Words that are causing her to be rejected. In Jesus' name. And come out. Father, Lord, may you cleanse him, almighty Redeemer. May you purify him, almighty Father. I bring him from any ancestral chains in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Any family covenant out of my life, I come against them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. May you bless the work of his hand. May you open doors before him, almighty Father. Surround him with your power. Surround him with your glory. Surround him with your anointing, almighty Father. May blessings follow him. May blessings follow him, oh God.
Yes,
may God open before him. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I commit your power to mighty Father. God, may you touch this family. May you touch this family, oh God. Do a new thing about this family. Almighty Father.
Yes.
Break each and every yoke and enemy upon this family in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I scatter into every spirit of discouragement.
Yes.
I come against you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Oh, yes.
Spirit of rejection. I come against you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, may your dignity.
Yes.
May you clothe him with blessings from
yes,
him, Father. May he enter into your abundance, Almighty Father.
Oh, yes.
He has gone through this mountain for long, Almighty God. Through a new king upon his life.
Yes.
May you bless him this week, O God.
Mm.
May you bless his family, Almighty Father.
Yes.
In Jesus' name I pray. I want to thank you, O God.
Yes,
I bless you, O Father.
Yes,
I thank you for this lady, Almighty Redeemer. Father, may you touch him, O God. May you touch him, Almighty Father. Father, I lift her before you. Remember this family, Almighty Father.
Oh, yes.
Remember her, Almighty God.
Yes,
Lord, may you wipe her tears, Almighty Father.
Yes.
She has cried enough, O God.
Yes.
She has wept enough, Almighty Father.
Yes.
She has been discouraged, Almighty Father.
Oh, yes.
She has been despised, O God.
Oh, yes.
Lord, may you clothe her with dignity, Almighty Father.
Oh, yes.
May you bless the work of her heart, Almighty Father.
Oh, yes.
May you bless her family, Almighty Redeemer.
Oh, yes.
May she be called blessed in the city.
Yes.
May she be called blessed in the village of
yes.
God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Mm.
Whatever she touches will be blessed.
Yes.
Wherever she goes, she will be blessed.
Yes.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Mm.
She will carry this sanctuary many testimonies of God.
Oh, yes.
She will bring blessings, Almighty Father.
Oh, yes.
Lord, remember her husband, remember her children of God.
Oh, yes.
We thank you, Father, and we bless you. In Jesus' name of God, I thank you, Almighty Father of God. May you bless him, Almighty Father. Open doors before him, mighty Redeemer. Shut doors that he doesn't need, Almighty God. Make it and every family covenant upon his life. Make it and every family covenant that is killing him, oh God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. And set those spirits that want to rise against him. I silence them today. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. May he excel in each and everything he does. May he excel in the place of work of God. No more suffering upon his life. No more crying, oh God. May you wipe his tears, oh God. He shall be blessed in the city. He shall be blessed in the village. Whatever he touches shall be blessed. Wherever he goes, he will be blessed. I thank you, Jesus, oh God. I to Redeemer, remember your daughter, oh God. She has come before you, Almighty Father. Do a new thing upon her life, oh God. I come against any covenant, any blood covenant that was done in his lineage, oh God. May you break it, Almighty Father. Even if it was done 14 generations ago, Lord, may you break it. May you break it, oh God. Break it by the blood, Almighty Father. Spirit of God, may you reign in her life. May you reign, Almighty Father. May the blood cleanse this body. May the blood cleanse this heart. May the blood cleanse her, oh God. Bless her, Almighty Father. Touch it and everything she touches, oh God. As she enters into this week, oh God, may this week be a week of abundance upon her life. May this week be a week of blessings upon her life. May this week be a week of blessings upon her family, oh God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, we bless you and we bless you. We give you all the praise, we give you all the honor. For you reign, oh God. You are awesome. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Mm.
Is there anything impossible for you, oh God?
Mm.
Lord, your hands are not too short to bless. Neither your ears deaf to hear, oh God.
Yeah.
Lord, your servant has brought a sacrifice, oh God, to break that chain of pressure. I strike it right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Anything that has a name has ears.
Yeah.
Can hear testimony from his family. And the testimony shall not take long, oh God. For you have spoken, Almighty Father.
Yes.
We thank you, Father. I thank you for him, oh God.
Yes.
Let the work of his hands, Almighty Redeemer.
Yeah.
I commit him in the work that is done, Almighty Father, before you. Lord, he has been faithful with you, oh God. Lord, may you be faithful with him. May he have promotions, Almighty Father.
Yes.
May he move from one level to another, oh
yes.
God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every stumbling block that has been on his way, I remove it right now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Any valleys that have been along his path, Lord, I lift them high today. In the mighty name of of Jesus Christ. Any mountains that have been surrounding him, I flatten them down in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I bless you, Lord, and give you praise. In Jesus'
name.
Jesus, you are arrested.
Who are you?
This one.